Hello everyone, it's Rain Sunshine. As you can probably see here, I'm Bambuilt and I'm making a big one today. I'm making a gothic clock tower, and I got all the blocks I need in my inventory. You can probably see it. My hand is extremely okay. Don't understand what that. Wait, am I wearing blue? Okay, that's not right. Let me check. Okay. I think that didn't happen. Anyways, you guys, we're going to be playing with a clock tower. It's at the beginning of the video, you probably saw what it's going to look like, and at the end, you're going to see what it turned out to look like. This is going to be a big clock tower, and it was suggested by... And it's going to look good when it's done, I hope so, because I have a picture on the side right here helping me do it. As you guys can tell, I am sick, so... Please be patient with me when I'm doing this. I want to try to get the bottom of the clock. Why does it feel hurt? I'm going to try to get the bottom of the clock tower down, so you guys don't have to watch me build that. Because this is a lot of detail I had to put into this. I'll see you guys when the bottom of the clock tower is done. Okay, you guys, I got the bottom half finished, and now I'm going to be working up towards and going upwards. I'll see you guys when I get started on the next part. So, you guys, I'm coming close to the top. I'll see you guys when I start working on the next part of the top. Anyways, you guys, this is how far we got into it so far. Looking good, looking like the picture. The museum looks really good. But now, here comes the tricky part. We gotta put the clock in it. And I have the picture right here to do it, and I'm not gonna be happy with this. Why? Because it took me forever just to get this high up. Me forever to do it, but I got up to this high, got the design, got everything down perfectly. Now it's time to work on the clock part. I'll see you guys when I get up to the actual clock part. See you guys in a second. I can't believe that. I gotta put this whole thing in here. But this reminds me, you guys probably you're probably not gonna be able to see the picture completely properly when I do upload it the first time to see what the picture looks like. So I'll tell you guys right now to go check out my Instagram and Twitter. It's where I'm going to be posting them at. You'll be able to see them there. It's going to look amazing, Queen. Absolutely amazing. It's going to be really cool. I know that you guys will like it and love it and adore it once you see it. You'll be able to see the pictures and everything. Maybe later on I'm going to design the inside for me. Just like, this is my personal abode. I'll probably end up turning this into the place where I put names for the people who ask for it to be built. Ooh, I might do that actually. You guys, since I'm halfway done with this, I have a request of you guys. Give me one. Okay, you guys, I am back now. Like I said, it would be. Anyways, my thing is for you guys to do is, if you add a new to the channel, I'm going to give you guys about 15 to 20 minutes to go subscribe right now. Really, go do it. Click the bell down below. Subscribe. Hit it. No, you want to. After you do that, you probably want to stay notified when I update my videos. So, I'll tell you guys to do is hit that bell. No, don't actually hit it. Don't. Just poke it with your finger. Just, I like poke. Let it know that you love it. Just poke it on the cheek and go, poke, poke, poke. Is what I do. Because it's fun and cute. Anyways, you guys. And if you guys actually like this video, give me a thumbs up. Tell me if you guys want me to continue making videos like this. You guys want me to take your ideas and build them in Minecraft. How much you guys want me to build. And tell me how big you want it. Because depends on how big you want it. Depends if I will make it humongous or meh. Because believe it or not, you guys, I will make big giant statues if I have to. I will make people who need people. That's all you have to say is make this person who need this person. I will do it. Anyways, you guys, I'll see you guys once I get the outline for the finishing of the roof done. See you guys in a second. Okay, you guys, so this side is done over here. So is this side. No, I just need to work on the other two sides. Yay, this is killing me. This is literally killing me, people. And, oh my gosh, it's 12. Oh my gosh, my back is aching for doing this work. I'll see you guys when I'm working on the next bit. Well, you guys, this video is slowly coming to an end. As you can easily tell, I have on screen. Anyways, I got one more thing to thank. Say. Make speak right. Anyways, I have one last thing to say. And you guys want to know what that is? If you guys want to see more videos like this, please tell me down in the comments down below or like. It helps me out a lot. Really, it does. I'm sorry if you guys for me being sick and doing this, you guys. I record every morning when I'm doing this, but believe it or not, I've been recording this since 7. And it's 1 o'clock. You guys can tell I've been working a lot on this build. And I want to get this done perfectly for them. I've been working all morning on this build. I'm not giving up till I finish it. I'm not giving up. Anyways, you guys, I need to build one more clock, then I gotta get to the tippy top of the tower to build it. And that's gonna have a lot of detail into it. And when it's done, it's gonna be done. And at the end of the video, I will thank the person who asked for it. I'll put their name at the end, like, thank you. And the last thing else I'll do is when I'm off camera, I'm gonna put everybody who asked for a build in this right here. They're gonna be going from the top to the bottom. Why? Because the first people to ask for the build to get recognized first. They really do, and it'll be amazing to do that. And I'm reading a book right now as well while I'm doing this, so I need to see what's going on in that. I'm not checking it out on this phone, I'm checking it out on my other phone, so don't worry too much about it. Yes, I know how to do the clock properly. I've done it 3 times already. I think I know how to do it right anyways. I'll be right back, you guys. Give me a second. Okay, you guys. And I finished it. I finished this big old build. That took me forever to do. That is humongous. I'll tell you guys that. It's humongous.
It looks real good. It's not looking a lot like the picture that I took it from to use it. And it turned out really good. I'm glad I was able to get this done. So, you guys know what that means, right? I just sent this to the person who asked for it. And after that, I might go edit this video, which took hours to do. Yeah, budget angles for me is beautiful, perfect. See all those tears and everything. See you guys. The person who asked for this thing will be put at the tippy top of this thing. I'll put stairs, letters, and everything in it so we can walk around and get everything and put everything everywhere. And the first names for the people who started asking for builds here will be put up in this room up here. And let's just say this is going to be fun doing on my spare time. So if you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe like you do, and I'll see you guys in the next video, because this took forever to do. Bye bye, you guys. Mwah. It's not gonna let me stop it.